everybody. We're playing Elden Ring. Just finished here at the Revenger's Shack. I'm just heading further south, down southwest of Leonia. And kill these guardians. See, there's a marker up there that points down to the Road's End catacombs. Grab the ball. Ashur War Sword Dance. And we got bats. Yeah, he's stuck on the wall. See another one hanging there. Take him out. Okay, so a bit further down on this pathway we'll find the Road's End catacombs. Here it is. This dungeon's pretty interesting because it's got lots of hidden walls. Let's grab the side of grass. I was waiting for the fanged imp. Brave Violet. Another sneaky imp. Okay, let's pull the lever. Open up the boss room. Grave Glove Wart 3s. Pick those up. There's a false wall right here. False wall. Watchdog stuff. Another false wall there. More fanged imps. Yep, cheaper than me, of course. Kind of expected at this stage. Alright, let's go to the chest. Rare Lucario Soldier Ashes. That might be nice. We'll have to give that a go. Back through here, where the false wall was, and around to the right. False wall. Another false wall. Okay, we've got the doorway to the boss area. We've got the spirit caller snail down here. Let's do some buffing. See with this one's a trick, because there's a shadowy snail in the back corner and he's the real target. The big guy in the middle is just a kind of a distraction. Oh, he's appeared again, you can see him in the corner. Goes away. We got the Glintstone Sorcerer Ashes. Okay, let's get out of here. Alright guys, that's the end of this episode. Thanks for watching, we'll see you next time. Bye for now.